Task Force 2 is getting ready to respond to Hurricane Milton. Today, they sent 6 members to Atlanta, Georgia in preparation, and the task force is also sending 17 more members tomorrow. They'll be deploying from the FEMA warehouse at around 8 a.m. and expected in Atlanta by the afternoon.